Welcome to Process Automation Insights. Today we'll be discussing software-centric solutions. We've seen investments in energy transitions have been growing, but increased costs and difficulties around accelerations are hindering further growth. Dom, how can automation help industry increase the speed that are needed to scale energy transition applications?
Hi, Roxanne. So scalability requires openness and flexibility. Industries need to adapt even faster to ever-changing conditions in the marketplace today. However, this is challenging today because automation systems are closed, proprietary, and largely driven by hardware. Our new automation platform, EcoStruxure Automation Experts, enables industries to achieve this openness and flexibility by modularizing their application so it can meet tomorrow's needs for expansion. Second, by adopting universalautomation.org so it become agnostic to both hardware and vendor. And finally, it also includes a lot of different communication protocols so that we can communicate to a lot of different systems that are out there in the field today.
So what exactly is EcoStruxure Automation Expert, and how does it enable modularization and standardization?
EcoStruxure Automation Expert is a software-centric industrial automation platform that truly leverages the principles of open automation. Hardware becomes agnostic no matter what vendor it comes from. The independence between the control application and the hardware enables scalability and flexibility. It also ensures that your control application is now truly future-proof. Standardization is possible through its plug-and-produce approach, which helps accelerate a project's design, deployment, and reusability.
And yes, we do have an example with GR3N that's paving the way for the plastic recycling industry with their innovative chemical process, with plans to advance their technology. Could you tell us what their automation system looks like for their demo unit?
Sure. Their automation system includes components from Schneider Electric as well as other universalautomation.org members. Their integration is seamless and does not require any additional configuration. EcoStruxure Automation Expert was able to help them reduce the time for troubleshooting and integrating across multiple different components. It also enabled an enhanced collaboration across multiple different vendors in this open ecosystem.
Thanks, Dom, for explaining how this hardware-agnostic approach works. There's some great opportunity for us to help scale energy transition applications at a steady real estate pace using EcoStruxure Automation Expert. And plenty of us at Schneider Electric are happy to be a part of this journey.